Here's a tip for pouring washer fluid that'll really help you. Most people pour it like this, straight on, which is normal, which is natural, but actually, if you pour it sideways, it'll actually flow in better. If you pour it this way, there's an air bubble, and it glugs and glugs and pours all over the front of the car, whereas if you turn it sideways, no air pocket, no air bubble, and it flows seamlessly. So remember to pour it in sideways.